Volunteering here as timers, and there are several of us that are doing sweep boats and helping out at the end downtown. So we've got a great day here.
I'm very excited, always, especially when you can come in the city and paddle. It's just so unique, and the sport's growing, and I hope people can see this and go out and rent a kayak and go from there.
This is like our, I don't know, 15th, 16th year we've done it. It's a lot of fun. We have a good time.
This is my first year and I'm really excited to give this Buffalo Bayou Regatta a shot. We're going to have the most fun of anybody else out here.
You want to go with Nana?
Yeah.
I always wanted to do this. I'm real excited about doing it. So it's kind of on my bucket list of things to do.
This is the second time for me.
Are you excited?
I am.
Cool.
Here, we were first in our division and third overall.
For more information on the Buffalo Bayou Partnership and the revitalization efforts taking place, you can log on to our website at www.buffalobayou.org.